Back like I never left. Welcome to part two. Make sure you stay to the end of the video to see the before and after shots. And remember, be the change. The sponsor of this video is BetterHelp. Around 6 months ago, I took a leap of faith and started therapy with BetterHelp. It was a decision that changed my life. See, I grew up in a broken home with parents who are emotionally unavailable and addicts. It left me feeling alone with no one to turn to or, you know, seeming like I didn't have anybody I could talk to about my problems. And if I talked to my peers about my problems, it just felt like admitting a weakness. And therapy was kind of frowned upon and taboo at that time. So there wasn't really an avenue for me to talk to someone about all the problems I was dealing with at home, at school, and in life in general. But then I found BetterHelp, and it's been a game changer for me. Therapy with BetterHelp became my safe haven. With the guidance of a compassionate therapist, I began to confront and heal from my childhood trauma that haunted me for years. With BetterHelp, it's as simple as clicking a few buttons, answering a few questions, and they connect you with a professional who has the experience to help you heal. Whether through messaging, phone calls, or video chats, I found solace in knowing I could choose what was right for me. After each session, I felt myself growing stronger and more resilient. Therapy isn't a sign of weakness, it's a testament to your strength. Knowing that you need help confronting issues in your life, BetterHelp has made it so easy for you to do that. Thanks to BetterHelp, I'm on a journey to healing. I've started to untangle the knots and pave a path to a brighter future. Let BetterHelp connect you with a therapist today who can help you on your journey. Visit betterhelp.com/mowedwells to get a 10% discount on your first month. And thanks again to BetterHelp for sponsoring this video.
Oh, Yeah.
Found a crepe myrtle. Crepe myrtle's growing right there. There's just a lot of privet growing through it and around it and vines, so I'm gonna trim all that off and then prune the crepe myrtle correctly so it can keep growing. But it is right there. And it's still alive too. Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, gasolina! I need mass.
Yeah. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. This roof is very, very steep. I tried to climb on it off camera and it's not happening. So I'm trying to get all the limbs I can that aren't going to land on the roof, and then me not be able to get them off with just the ladder and the pole saw. Some of these ones right here are really, really big, so I think I don't think I'm gonna be able to get all those. So I think that's really about it. So we're gonna finish getting all this cleaned up and then get all these leaves blown to the grass and mulch them all up and mow the lawn and be finished.
Hey man, how you doing? I was gonna see if you could pull your truck up about 7 or 8 feet so I can get these vine roots that are underneath it, get them all ripped up so I can expose the driveway again. Thank you. Doing all right today?
Yeah, pretty good, thank you.
Almost finished.
That's good, thank you.
Yes, sir. Perfect. Thank you so much. My wife brought me Chick-fil-A. Shout out to my beautiful wife for bringing me some lunch.
next.
Finally finished. Check out the results.
I know he's home because his truck's here, but I guess he ain't gonna answer the door. But oh well. Leave these wristbands for him so he can pick which color he wants and hopefully he'll rock one. Well, that's it, folks. He didn't answer the door, but we are finished. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Appreciate you watching to the very end. Here comes the before and after shots.